We're just dying very fast. Yeah, there we go. Okay, let's see. Boom. How much? 800. Oh, well done. Okay. Now we just need 1,000 more for pants. Not gonna come in here? Oh, there we go. Oh, wow. Oh, well, that works too. Okay. Come on, come on. Oh wow, they don't leave very many souls. Oh, not the squirrels. The fuck? Okay. Fine, that is fine. Oh, they really don't give a lot. Wow. Okay, then. Is that an enemy too? Yep. Sneak boys. Sure, take out the fucking crossbow in 5 meters distance. Do you think, bro? Very bad. Okay, almost there, almost there. Oh. Thanks, lock on. Always good for a tiny placement spoiler. Boom, boom. Okay, now they're coming. La da da dee. La da da. Oh. Oh well. Juicy, and we got it. Let's get some pants. Is it fog in this area or just the street? No, it's this castle that's constantly windy and shit, yeah. Okay. Yeah. Or? No, it was the other guys, the crones there. Where were they again? Oh, Did we find some thieves? We did. No, we did not. Thanks for the fake out character. Where is the shop? No. Nope. Must be here then. That's this guy. Okay. Yeah, there they are. Let's talk with them. Pants! Night Greaves. Alright. Yes, the most patchwork warrior that has ever lived. But I'm pretty sure that's gonna help. Let's do this. Ah, stupid spear. Come on, I'm not gonna come in that corner. Fine, take this then. Damn it! Oh, the tree! Ah! Oh, I always mix up these attacks. Helps a little bit. The tail. Fuck. Oh, great. Ah, you got him halfway, though. It's not bad. Hmm. Man, that second phase though. Look at his diverse moveset. That's crazy. If you think about like Dark Souls 1 or 2, none of the enemies had this many different animations and attacks. So, this is like the second real boss? First? Second? In that exact moment. This one. Oh God. So close. Margaret Glitch and R. What? Oh man. Every time, man. Oh, okay. Wow. Wow, wow, wow. Well, bye. See? What a bastard! Last one, talking about the boss. Maybe a jump attack. I mean, we can try to hit his head, I guess. Oh, great. In that time that you need for three normal hits, you can only do one jump attack. It's super dangerous too. Yeah. How about this? How about we ride around some more? Till we can at least upgrade our weapon once. I think it's not the worst idea, to be completely honest. Yeah, sure. Okay. That's it. Can't believe we only found one of these stones. Oh! Oh wow, the horse attacks. What? There you go. Ooh. Oh. Whoa. I'm killing my horse. Nope. No! Why didn't he? It's hard as it looks, guys. Oh! Oh, no! The endless world of Elden Ring. Yeah, well, I don't think we can go anywhere right away. Oh, sick mic, I'm sure. But yeah, I am positive that we can find some more upgrade material. Okay. Let's take a different approach. Eh, fine. Nobody noticed? What? What the hell? Oh, yeah, okay. You don't have what I need anyways. Oh, another one of these guide statues. Time for jumping. Yeah, I guess with the horsey. The indestructible torrent. Whoa! Okay, cool. Ah, sludge. Don't want to. Yeah. All right. New opportunities. Murkwater catacombs. Be wary of ambush. Of course, always. What? Where are you? Tiny gargoyle? Huh. I guess so. Creepy. Whoa. What? Take it back. No! Really? Up. Oh yeah, that was a good message. Boss ahead, behind. Try luring out. Wah! Wow. In Bloodborne, I would be dead. Oh, God. Come on. Come on. Yes. Gonna come closer. You are. La da da dee. La da da da. Don't see anything. Oh, God. You cannot ambush me after I've seen you. Grid Legends, alright, alright. Oh, that was short. I'm okay with that. Somewhere a heavy door has opened. Yeah. So, they took the Bloodborne Chalice Dungeon mechanics for these small ones. Ooh. No, we're already coming. Ooh. Take it. Was not the intention. All right. Creepy. Time for parrying. How? Be wary of striking. Okay, how do you parry in this game? Seriously. Oh yeah, look at us. Okay. Strong attack. It doesn't say. Strange. Ooh, Grave Warden Duelist. Well then. Really? I like that. Oh, we're empty. Ah! Switch your weapon. Yeah, that sucked. Yeah, so, seems to be a lot of little mini-bosses in these catacombs. I like it. Oh. Down, fine, sure. Bye! Like how he throws away his cape. Ooh, that counter damage. Really? Oh. I think I will Flaming Hammer, yeah. I think I will save those fireballs for the second phase. All right. Traverse le mist. Well, damn. Dude! Just stop it. Can't see shit either. Jesus. Bonk. And another one. And another one. Bye. Battle Hammer. Yes. let me guess, we cannot use it right now. Yeah, of course. 26 strength. Braggart's Roar. Raises attack power, defense, and stamina recovery speed. Wow. It's pretty good, man. It's pretty good. Is there anything else? No? Okay. What were these things even called? The upgrade thing. Smithing stone. Okay. Here we go. Oh, it's dark. That's why. Ow! Thanks, man. Oh yeah, that actually worked pretty well. With the flame. Whoop. Ooh. What are you? Oh! Great dragonfly head. It's just... Oh! Where? Oh, another one of these. Okay. Hefty beast boo. Screw you guys. Oh, it's the jellyfish that we have as a summon, but don't know how to use. Oh, well, hey there, hey there. Oh, thanks. No, we can't. I forgot to rest. Oh, well. Ah. Okay. They look beautiful, yet deadly. Torch is magic, yeah. Ooh. Oh, we still have a zip. Take it. Are you even hostile? I don't think so. That's cool. Praise the samurai. Samurai ahead. What? Samurai? Oh! What? Why? Be wary of strong foe. Friendship required ahead. Enemy ahead. Where? Behind me or? Oh, I got an invasion! Wait, what? I thought that would only happen in co-op. Is that just an NPC? Of course I'm empty. Of course. No! Fuck! Bloody finger hub Triura? Oh, okay, okay. I guess the game shows you how that would work with the invasions and the blue police. At least that's what we used to call them. Okay. Okay, let's see what happens. Huh? Ah, there. Gotcha. Nereidus. Man, that's such a cool dagger. I want it. Oh, there it comes. Mr. Mushroom Head. Yeah, we're gonna do that. We're gonna do that. Zip.